How can you tell if a woman is unhappy? Who cares?
You know we getting hotter and hotter. Sexy and hotter, let's shut it down.
I gotta do to show these girls that I own them. Some call me Nicki and some call me Robin. Skeezer, please, I'm in a Ibiza. Just yeah. Skeezer, not in my own sleep. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call a few. I'm soaring in them little mini skirts is out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. Hey? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Martin Saycon. Saycon says, and welcome. Can we talk about hashtags for a second? They're pretty creative and a lot of fun, but people, please use them properly. For instance, no one cares about your problems, so don't create a hashtag in it, and then expect it to trend, cause it ain't. As 2012 comes to an end, we look at all the wonderful things that happened this year. Not on this show. Michael Duran has been charged with arson after trying to make liquid marijuana. Firefighters came onto the scene after being called by neighbors who saw large amounts of smoke coming from Duran's house. Investigators also found multiple butane containers. Once inside, they found a large amount of a green leafy substance that was helping blaze the fire. Glass tubes. Now, the part that ticks me off the most is that a firefighter suffered second-degree burns trying to put this thing out. And a gel-like substance along with other drug paraphernalia. This dumbass was trying to be Bill Nye the Science Guy! Bill Nye the Science Guy!
Science rules.
Bill! 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 Come on, we all remember that day when the substitute teacher wasn't in, you got to watch Bill Nye the Science Guy in science class. Come on now! Just because I'm old, don't you underestimate me, sonny! Cause I'll take you down in a heartbeat!
Do you get it? Heartbeat?
My name is Irving Britnulcha.
Britnulcha? That sounds pretty badass.
Hello, I'm Irving Britnulcha.
Hello, my name is Irving Britnulcha.
The 79-year-old man was
Irving Britnulcha.
Was able to take down the burglar with one single chop to the throat. Until the police got there.
He done near taking matters into his own hands.
With a name like Britnulcha, how can you not do a single chop to the throat? Fortunately, we were able to recover some of the news footage left by this story.
It was early in the morning and I heard a noise and I hear a noise, you know. I was a little suspicious about this noise about 4 a.m. in the morning. So I went downstairs to go check it out. And I went to check it out, and when I checked it out, I found out that there was a man downstairs in my house. I went whack, and next thing you know, he went down, and that's exactly what happened. Rest is history.
Well, usually when a situation like this arises, we like to have the town folk call us, and we like to handle it ourselves, the authorities. But in this situation, I would say he wasn't feeble-minded or anything. He took him out, and we got there, and we just arrested him. So, you know, kudos to him. The law does say that people have the right to defend their property, and if they feel like they're under threat and under attack, and I would definitely, you know, say that Mr. Irving was under attack and threat from this man right here.
That's right, I got rights too. ain't no government gonna take my rights away.
All right, I'd like to give a huge congratulations to Amy Easton and Thomas Fritzicki. I probably said your name wrong, I'm sorry. On their engagement. Take a lesson from this, men. If you propose during a holiday, you will be able to, one, never forget the day that you proposed, and two, get gifts on both days and be done with it. All right, everyone, I've got to go, but be safe and have fun during this holiday season. And as always, live life, love yourself, and stay true.
Show these girls that I own them. Some call me Nicki and some call me Robin. Skeezer, please, I'm in Ibiza. Just that reason, not in my own sneakers. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call a few. I'm soaring in them little mini skirts is out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. Hey? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. Let's go.
The 79-year-old man was able to
incapacitate. The 79-year-old man was able to incapacitate a burglar. Let's do something else. Okay, yeah. Here, cut for the minute.